planes take off at Unterwessen in the German Alps as the first glider school in the country inaugurates lessons for its freshman class. This is one school where you'd better pay attention to your instructor or you surely won't graduate. This site was picked because of the tricky air currents that require a sure grip of motorless flight. Sudden and unpredictable winds remind the students to mind their ups and downs, drafts that is. Students progress and gain confidence, they begin to reap their reward. For experts look upon gliding as the world's most exhilarating sport. When you successfully loop a glider, you're considered a graduate cum laude. Most of these pupils will join one of Germany's many glider clubs and go aloft at every chance to experience